just kind of brace it with your hand, yeah. What I do is I hold it, rather than holding it in there, it's kind of awkward. You can actually just like hold it and brace the skin with your left hand, just in, straight down to the point, slide it across, and come through on the other side. Good enough, yep. Now unclip it. Grab the other side. It's just a little bit more. Right there, it's great. So now you can hold the needle in, wrap it around the clamp twice. One, two. Now grab the end. Don't pull from there. You just pull from that. A little more, make sure it's nice and snug, but not too tight. Perfect. Now let go with this. Now wrap the opposite, yeah. Two times. Now you grab this end. So wrap it two times.
This way?
Yes.
Or did I do it?
Yeah, that way. That's okay. So now keep it on this side of your hand.
Yeah.
So grab the end. Tight. This way. Just completed the suture. Use the scissors, slip it off.
So let's go outside, folks, and I'll show you.
Make sure you get a
I'm
bit
saving lives here, Brad.
Yeah, totally.
You can come back to them. They're not going anywhere.
You want to put your.
I will when I get back.
Yeah. Not too hard, eh? You just wrap it one way and then wrap it
yeah.
the other way.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, you totally saved his life.
I'm a doctor.